Hi everyone, I'm Jen Riley. Happy detoxing. I'm going to show you right now how to do a green apple juice using a juicer. It's very simple. First thing you need to do is turn on your juicer. This one has to run for about 1 minute before you put the fruits and veggies in, so I think that's a fast minute. Alright, so in this juice I'm going to use 2 kale leaves. These are dinosaur kale leaves. I think because they look like dinosaur skin. And then some flat leaf parsley for next. Alright, not anything coming out yet until we get our apples. Alright, and I'm going to start pushing this on down. This will keep in the fridge for about 24 hours. All right, cheers.
Mm-hmm.